Hey, I'm Arham, and in this video, we are going to talk about referrers. Generally, referrers are recommendations. With web traffic, referrals become possible when a user is directed from one site to another. For example, when a user lands on your website through an external source, such as your Facebook page, Google Analytics records it as a referral. Increasing referrals is an extremely powerful way to grow your audience. They can be a great indicator of how external sources are sending traffic to your website. For example, upon reading customer reviews on your Facebook page, if a user landed on your website, Google Analytics will track that as a referral because the traffic which your web page received is from another site. In this scenario, Facebook page recommended a user to check out your website, and they did. So referrals are great because they are the most targeted traffic. Search engines such as Google consider referrals as one of the means to assign reputation to your site. So the referrals from credible and renowned sources can boost your reputation score and will in turn improve your search engine ranking. In Google Analytics, referrals are found under the acquisition tab. Referral traffic is tracked via HTTP requests, which identifies where a user came from. So every time a user followed a link to your site, the browser sends an HTTP request. This request includes information about the previous website the user visited. Google Analytics captures this data to report to you as a referring domain. Some of the common ways of increasing referrals to your websites are, number one is building external links. So collaborate with sites in your area with similar content that resonates with your user base and theirs as well, and feature guest posts that link back to your website. Number two is source and tag credible bloggers or influencers and request them to share your content on their social channels. Number three is offline methods such as local events and press releases that can boost your referrals. Be sure to get mentions on the website of their local businesses. And also you can use tracking links with UTM parameters. So let us know in comments about which referral strategy worked for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.
Data Science Dojo, data science for everyone.